Unique tag team tonight. Riddle and the Lucha House Party.
And our opponents, first, Lindsay Dorado, brand of Elite Lucha House Party.
Look, as Vince, they prepared WWE to a marathon. If Dorado and Metalik don't change their fortunes in the near future, they're going to end up on the sideline handing out cups of water to the real star.
Well, at least Kalisto's not out here to get in their way, right? Kalisto's doing good lucha things wherever he's at.
And tonight, Friday night, SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance.
And don't get me wrong, we've seen flashes of greatness from the Lucha House Party, but it's about consistency.
And their tag team partner, the original throw, Matt Riddle. Well,
Corey, here's a man who's been pretty consistent since arriving on Friday night SmackDown, Matt Riddle, and boiled a pretty heated rivalry with King Corbin.
Well, unfortunately for Matt Riddle, the most consistent thing about him is how he's been rubbing people the wrong way, getting under the skin of the locker room.
Well, not everyone. I mean, he's teaming with the Lucha House Party here tonight. They seem to be bros.
The Hermanos. Come on, have some culture.
So Riddle and Metalik and Dorado on one side, Shinsuke Nakamura, Cesaro, King Corbin on the other in this six-man tag team matchup. A pretty unique entrance.